We finally got to those rabbits today and put up 22 pounds of meat. That's 8 rabbits. Now, 2 of them were adults and they were around 4.5 pounds each. The fryer rabbits. I have more chickens out again. What is this? What is this, guys? They're under the holly. I have to check for eggs later. Okay, the fryers ran in at about 2 to 2.5 pounds each for a total of 22 pounds. We have a friend of a friend that wanted the furs, so we saved all the furs for him, and now I'm making a chicken bucket out of rabbit entrails. So I mentioned that our chickens are eating some of their eggs, and the nutrients that they get are calcium and protein from the eggs. So when chickens are eating their eggs, you want to consider, is it because they need something from their eggs? Now, as far as protein, we're doing a few different things. This right here is a bucket of entrails. We're going to grow protein in this bucket. All right, that should do it. We keep this pallet out here for shade and also shelter from the hawks and aerial predators. So I just grabbed some scrap wood and I've got it hanging off the ground so our chickens can get some extra protein.
So this is what free food looks like. Look at how quickly the fly larva is dropping down for the chickens to eat. So the way this bucket works is you put some sort of fly bait in the bucket, you poke holes in it, put straw in, and then flies lay their eggs and the larva crawls out the holes and drops onto the ground, and the chickens eat it, and it's a great source of protein.
The mealworm beetles are mature. They're very happy in here. We gave them some little hidey holes, and they have potatoes to eat. In the next drawer below, so this has a screen on the bottom so that when they lay eggs, the eggs drop right down into here. This is what we're raising as food for the chickens, mealworms. They're still pretty little, but we'll mature them out and feed them to the chickens. That right there is protein. All it takes is a little bit of oatmeal and potatoes.